5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have engine ignition.
Main engine start. And we have liftoff up in Perry for the NG-15 mission, the Wallace Flight Facility. Engines are at 100%. Attitude, core pressures, and vehicle subsystems are nominal.
The SS Katherine Johnson takes flight on this, the 59th anniversary of John Glenn's Mercury flight, carrying 8,000 pounds of cargo to the International Space Station. Good performance on the first stage so far.
Engines at 100%, all systems nominal. Stage one continues, nominal performance, engines at 100%, good core pressures. Engines remain steady. Attitude nominal.